Nobel laureate and social activist Kailash Satyarthi's Nobel citation was stolen from his house in New Delhi's Greater Kailash area. DCP South East Delhi confirmed that several other items were also stolen. A case has been registered at Kalkaji Police Station and a forensic team was called in to lift fingerprints and footprints. The child rights activist had won the Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 and had shared it with Malala Yousafzai from Pakistan.